As a disease of dementia progresses, any dementia, a person loses their ability, their skills, their ability to do certain tasks, and they lose the ability to track complex, complicated procedures. So if you take someone to a closet and you open it up and you go whoosh, with the doors, and then there's 30 choices to make, and you say, what would you like to wear today? And the person comes to a standstill, that's because they can't reason this out. So if you picked out a couple things to cue them, you pick out maybe for mom a couple blouses, and you say, well, red or blue, then you're giving them a cue, so you've narrowed their choices. You're respecting their ability to choose, but you've narrowed the choices. So if they still don't say something, then probably what I would do is say, I love you in this blue one, mom. I hope you'll wear this for me today. If my mom, for example, was sitting there and I wanted to go start dinner, if I said to my mom, how about you go to the kitchen and start making the salad, mom, at a certain place in the disease, that she would not be able to make that happen. She couldn't start her activity and end her activity. So what I would do instead when I realized she's sitting there looking at me is I'd say, let's go to the kitchen and start dinner. So then I'd walk to the kitchen. Then maybe I'd get salad bowls and I'd get romaine and I'd start breaking up pieces of romaine in one of the bowls and I'd say, here mom, let's do the salad this way and see if the person would respond to that. And if they do, then they start and you've cued them. So then the next step, you would say, how about if we, take this different kind of lettuce and rip it up in there too. So you just continue to give them cues when they stop in the process, because their focus is gone, potentially, and their ability to reason out the next step is gone. So you're just helping them stay self-sufficient and feel like they're part of the family and part of a process as long as they can be, and part of the choice-making. But you give them hints about how to go about that.